Good morning, Beaufort High. I'm Noah.
And I'm William. Today is Thursday, September 23rd.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
The Eagles after-school tutoring program is Monday through Thursday, 3:45 to 5:15 p.m. Bus transportation is provided to students upon parent request. Tutors are available in math and English on Mondays and Wednesdays, and science and social studies on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Spanish tutoring is also available. All interested participants must fill out an enrollment form. Please see Ms. Marie Smith in room 2130 for more information.
Homecoming Spirit Week will be next week, ending with a dance on Saturday. Weekday themes are as follows: Monday, Comfy Clothes Day; Tuesday, Neon Day; Wednesday is Decades Day; Thursday is Twin Day; Friday is Crazy Green and White Day, or Pink Out Day. The homecoming dance will be held on Saturday in the gym from 7 to 11 p.m. The theme is red carpet. Tickets are $20 for a single and $30 for a couple. Tickets can be purchased online or with Ms. Olson during lunch. No tickets will be sold at the door, and a COVID waiver is required to attend.
The Student Council installation ceremony will be held on Friday, September 24th at 9 a.m. in the PAC. Since there is a limit on the number of face-to-face attendees, teachers will have an opportunity to tune in by Zoom. See the email from Tarsha Smith for details.
DEC will meet on Monday, September 27th at 3:45 p.m. in room 1215. We encourage all students interested in learning more about DECA to come to the meeting. If you are unable to attend the meeting but would like to learn more, please join the Google Classroom using the code on the screen.
Create Club was recently accepted in the National Green School Society, a program that develops bright, civic-minded, environmentally literate citizens. The club is seeking students to create an impact in schools and communities while getting the recognition they deserve on a state and national level. Create Club members are committed to their passion for preserving the environment through environmental service projects, leadership, and activism. If you are the student, please complete an application for induction to our program. Applications are available in room 1202 or on Google Classroom. The code is shown on the screen.
Okay. Girls golf will travel to Bluffton for a match at Pinecrest beginning at 4 p.m. Girls tennis will play a dual match at Bluffton with the first beginning at 4:30. JV and varsity volleyball will travel to Colleton County for games at 5:30 and 6:30. And JV football will travel to Lucy Beckham for a game at 6. You can find all schedule scores and highlights for all Beaufort High sports at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
And that's a wrap.
Have a good day. The first beginning at 4:30.
Google Classroom. The code used, what?